center. Oh, wait, there's the center. Okay.
If you shoot it from above, that would be really cool.
That is sick.
Message.
Okay. Rising in Taurus. Oil. I have
Venus and Mercury in Pisces. And a Mars in
Gemini. I have Taurus rising. Oh, cool.
Sagittarius moon.
Two people I've seen today have Taurus rising in the past.
What?
Sagittarius moon? Wow. That's trivial.
We got all kinds of happy planets, but I don't remember them all.
How are you doing? Not much. Laying in bed.
Oh, yeah, I've had a pretty relaxing weekend.
Do you have to work tomorrow? Back at the, oh, wait.
Not the airport.
What?
I thought you said back
to
the airport.
No. Are you?
No.
Yeah, you're, yeah, that's already done, right?
Yeah, it's been done. Yeah. We'll go surfing, though.
Did that.
We're gonna have a bunch of veggies soon. That garden's going crazy.
Yay.
All those sprouts are shooting up.
I'm so excited.
Dangerously off center.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's kind of cool.
You're going to screw with somebody's equilibrium, they're going to have a stroke.
Did you guys do those drawings with the idea of doing that?
What's that?
Did you guys do those drawings with the idea of doing that?
Oh, I don't know about that.
No.
Completely different concept.
It just sort of happened. I might try to find. I was gonna try to get some prints done of these photos that I had. We went to the glaciers.
Oh no, my battery's going down.
I mean, yeah, if I were to sell the whole collection, that's probably worth like $1,000.
Three at the same time.